Running. 5-9.
Great.
So now I go from that. Keep your hand there.
Yeah.
It has the record
just
now.
Just like this. Move the hand with your camera.
And you move.
You are, but it's. Take it close from the hand that the bird comes out.
Yes, I'm going. Yes, take your hand away.
Now you have the bird.
Yes, I have the bird already.
Enough of
me. Yeah,
you, you get the voice in the
apartment. Yeah, no, because if I do the stills, I don't get the voice.
It's good. Okay. But not from here, go down a little bit.
Yeah, but then I get the...
Yeah, good. Okay. Now this one.
Okay.
This one. You will see what we do. Have a still of the spiral.
It takes 7 seconds before.
You go up all the way. Like you have both... No, you have the still of that, then you... In the mixing... Slowly, slowly, slowly. And a close up of the hands only. Go to the hands. When you have the hands. So now you have a close up of the hands and you make the same until the top. But careful with the light. You have good light? Yeah.
Okay.
Quite okay. And now you, when you have the triangle up in the top, you have that? You are too quick. Make it again. You must watch it quick.
So little een aantal mensen steeds de riffen laten slepen.
Oké.
Give him a time to adjust to the difference in
light. Als je ergens op gaat, dan ga ik wel een stoel of zo, hoor.
Also, what the ending of the... When do we make the mix? It's computer, huh? It's not on photographic paper.
Okay. Yeah? Now, say the thing is, what does it mean? Would these symbols mean something? Yeah.
Well, I prefer to do it in the mixing.
Tell me about the symbols.
Yeah, okay. It's a Hebrew letter here. The dream world, lizard, and going up through the dream. The spiral going up, and the wings, always the wings.
Always the wings.
Mm-hmm.
Now this is made by the computer.
Yeah, it's a computer work. It was a jet printer.
It's not photographic, but it comes straight from the computer.
Yeah, it is printed by like airbrush. This is the same image that you took before in the other one. And
But what does it mean?
It's from the tarot card.
It's a tarot card.
Yeah, it's a hermit.
The hermit. Yeah. Okay. Hermit. Okay.
And then the
this is also from the tarot. It's like the high priestess.
And there are this main three Hebrew letters: Aleph, Mem, Shin. Aleph, Mem, Shin.
Okay.
It's always the idea of going up and down, no? Oh, the box. Yeah.